Excuse me. Oh, man, I sure am tired. I stayed up way too late last night playing VR, and it is a heck of a workout, let me tell you. There were people coming at me left and right.
I am definitely feeling it today.
It is a lovely, beautiful day here in Bricksville. Actually, just outside of Bricksville. I live in the country. I got a really, really good deal on this house because it is not in the city. It is out in the country. But you know what? It gets really, really lonely sometimes when you're out in the country and there's not that many people around. As you see, it's pretty desolate. But what a beautiful morning this is. Check it out. Look at the stars. You can see the sun is just coming up and it looks really, really pretty out here. But I am so bored and I have been so cooped up and there's nobody around. And this pandemic has really taken its toll on me. And I live in this little house, life of a small YouTuber. We live and get by basically on my roommate who is not home right now. He's actually at a YouTube convention. Perhaps you have heard of him. His name is Feathers McChicken. He actually is part of a YouTube channel called Pizza Time Gaming. Make sure to check the channel out and subscribe. I know it would make him the happiest chicken around. And also like this video. So we are here on this beautiful morning and I am so cooped up and I am so bored. My roommate isn't home. And you know what? I need to get out and have a little bit of fun. There's an amusement park and it's a little bit of a drive. It's about maybe a 30-minute drive away. It's out in a town called Brick Dusky. A little amusement park. Actually, it's not little. It's a pretty big amusement park. It's called Cedar Brick Amusement Park. And they actually are pretty world-renowned for having some really fun rides. They did get shut down a couple times for safety violations, but I think that they've probably cleared all that up. But they do have a couple new roller coasters that I'm really itching to check out. And I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Let me just log in real quick and see what Feathers is up to and see how the convention's going. Maybe he's uploaded a video. Oh my gosh. It looks like Feathers is having an absolute blast. Oh my gosh. I can't believe the YouTubers who were there. Unreal. Guys, you should check out some of the videos that are on this channel. I think you'd really like it. And if you're not subscribed, you should really check it out. I think you would enjoy the channel for sure. You know what? Feathers is having the time of his life at the convention. We need to get going. We need to get out of here while it's still bright and early. We'll try and beat some of the crowd to the park. I think we're going to have an absolute blast. Hopefully Rusty makes it. It's not used to driving 30 minutes. Usually no more than 5 minutes in old Rusty, I would recommend. But you know what? I am so desperate for a good time. We're going to do it. And hopefully we can beat some of the traffic, beat some of the crowd, and have a fun time riding some of these new rides. I cannot wait. Let's get headed there. Definitely getting a little bit lighter out, but you know what? I think we're still getting a pretty good start on the day. Check out my rusty car. This car is so rusty. It has definitely seen better days, but you know what? Still gets the job done. Cars are just so darn expensive. So we're actually going to travel through the city, which I love getting to the city. Living out in the country, when you get to see the city, it is always a good day. It is a lot of fun. The city is looking gorgeous today. The sun is coming up. Oh, I see it. I can actually see the roller coaster there. Now, I know there's a couple of coasters that they put up since I was last at the park when I was a little kid. I'm extremely ecstatic about going to this park today. Hopefully, they've gotten all their safety issues kind of wrapped up. I know the park is over here, kind of close to the airport. I think a lot of out-of-town guests fly in from other states. Look at that coaster. This looks insane. I cannot wait. I bet Feathers is going to be so jealous when he gets back and I tell him. Although, it does seem like he's having quite a bit of fun. Man, it feels good to be out. I've barely even been driving or leaving the house since this whole pandemic thing. I mean, it has been really rough. Living in the country, I've been so cooped up, but it is okay. Wow, look at this. You know that feeling when you're pulling up to an amusement park and you just can't wait to jump out and run to the rides and start riding? That is how I feel right now. I wonder why there's no cars here. That's a little bit on the suspicious side. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull into this parking lot. And let's find a good spot, which, I mean, it looks like they're all good spots. Look at this. This looks fantastic. Wow. Okay, let's get parked and let's get out and get into some rides. Ugh. All right. Oh, man, I am a little bit tired still. I should have had some more coffee before I headed out. So what do we have here? Verneon's Fairground. Okay, so is this like one of these twisty rides? Not sure. Can we just get on, or how does that even work? I'm wondering if I can't just get on. So this is like a wicked twister type of thing. So can I just sit anywhere? I don't see an attendant anywhere. Okay, so I know I probably shouldn't do this, but I want to ride so bad that I'm actually just going to kind of stand up. And this might be crazy. Maybe this is why they've gotten shut down. But you know what? I don't really care. I want to ride. I am so wanting to ride this ride. I'm just going to do whatever. Okay, here we go. Okay, so wow. I am going to spin and spin till I get a headache. Whoa. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Wow. I am not. You know what? I am starting to not feel so good. Oh, my gosh. Whoa. Oh, my head is spinning so bad. Oh, maybe that's enough of the twister ride. Okay, let me out of here. How do I get out of here? Okay, let's check out the rest of the park's rides. So I know that that roller coaster is going to be insane. Let's go check the roller coaster out. This looks nice. What is this? Oh my gosh, this looks insane. Look at this thing. Holy cow. I think they have more than one coaster. We're going to have to check it out. Let's get on. Okay, here we go. Wow, this is absolutely nuts. So here we go. Oh, this is nuts. What is going on? Wow. Wow. Oh my gosh, this is so crazy. First the twister, now this. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be sick. I need to get off. I'm stuck. Oh, we're going. Wow. Oh, ground. Sweet ground. Oh, sweet grass. Sweet ground. Oh my gosh. Wow, that was one heck of a ride. So I am absolutely roller coastered out for the moment. I need to go take a break. Let's go over here by the lounge and kind of relaxation areas. What it looks like. I know there's another roller coaster out there. I know there's a lot more rides out there too. I need to relax. Okay, looks like you get in over here. There's Rusty. Okay, here's the park. Okay, if there's an L there, that'd be Baldy. Look at that. Fam, this is unbelievable. Really wish Feathers was here with me right now. That would be nice. Whatever. Okay, so we're gonna come over here. So the sun is really starting to peek out. You know what? Maybe I will just kind of relax for a minute, get some rays, and check this place out. This is a really nice getaway. Wow, I recommend this to anyone. You know, after we're said and done with all this stuff, this is what we need. We've got some lounge chairs. Maybe we'll kick back for a minute. Oh my gosh, this is so unbelievable. What a nice day, taking in some sun. That roller coaster and that spinny ride absolutely wrecked me. I just need to kick back, take a break. Oh, this is so nice, just take it all in. So nice. Smell the air, just a nice day to get out of the house and get some fresh air, get some sun. Oh, I dozed off for a little bit. Let's see what else is out there. Let's check out the rest of the park. Wondering which way is the best way to exit here. I am not sure. I know we exited. I think we went out that way. I know there's another coaster, a log ride, some more other little rides that I definitely want to check out. Which way should I exit? Here, oh, here's a nice little bench that we can relax at. Oh, there's a little bridge. Ooh, it looks like a nice little statue. Oh, hey, little statue. That's pretty. I really like that.
Oh, wait. Is that
SCP-096?
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Go, 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 go. We gotta run, 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 run. There he is.